In the BBC's Diversity and Inclusion Plan, it was revealed that 48.3% of staff are female, 15.1% are black and minority ethnic, and 8.8% are LGBT, thanks to a diversity drive at the Beeb. But as I've said many times before, the BBC's fixation on diversity is misplaced. It's those who aren't from privileged homes. It's those who are culturally conservative. It's those who quite like their country and what it stands for, both at home and abroad. It's those who vote conservative whilst BBC dramas depict the party as corrupt toffs. So the BBC can tick all the diversity boxes it wants, but until it accepts that it's the diversity of thought that we're all craving, I'm afraid, ultimately, it'll remain no use to man nor beast. In an attempt to combat some of that, the BBC Director General Tim Davey has put in place a quota to bring in more of this, more people from working class backgrounds. Apparently, those applying for BBC jobs will now be asked where they went to school and if they were eligible for free school meals and what their parents did for work. And I'm sorry, but I think this is just tokenistic nonsense, and it creates more levels of quotas and bureaucracy. Here's a novel idea, Timmy. Instead of making hires based on immutable characteristics or the circumstances of your birth, why don't you, at the BBC, just hire the best candidate for the job and not patronise the working class? Black and minority ethnic people don't need to be patronised either. LGBT people don't need to be patronised, and women don't need to be patronised. All diversity quotas do is make us all fear that the only reason we received a job is because of our circumstances of birth or our immutable characteristics. And if you're white, male and straight, well, you might as well pack up and go home now. We want talent on the telly, not tokenism. And I think that, ultimately, goes to the heart of the BBC's problem. It does patronise those of us who quite like our country, who are quite pleased with our vote for Brexit, and who don't think the Tory party is devil incarnate. It's the BBC's obsession with diversity and inclusion that's meant that its comedy is about as welcome in my house as a bill for the licence fee. It's about time the BBC dropped its identity-first obsession over creating the kind of content that we all want to watch, the kind of content that would unite and represent all of us, and not just those in London and the South East. And it really is no wonder that so many are turning against the regressive and antiquated BBC teletax and switching off in droves. I'm Darren Grimes for Reasoned UK. Reasoned relies upon grassroots donations from people like yourself that want us to continue producing our high quality free thinking content. So please do consider clicking the link and donating, no matter how big, no matter how small, because it really does ensure that we can keep on keeping on.